built the compound and run the business with everyone, I'm like, I'm done. Like, if possible, you know.
Backwards.
Well, I do like doing this. I'm going to go with stuff a lot more.
Yeah, I mean, we can't stand the next hour. I'm going to go with that action. I'm not all this. What's that one here? 5:30.
Change on the shoulder. Change, chest and chest back. is an inch.
Damn here, dude.
It's your boy, dude. It's your boy. That's now it's ours.
Well, yeah.
I can see yours too, but here. I just want to make sure yours is.
Sometimes it stops recording. That's why.
Oh, that I didn't.
No, you're good.
Okay, you're still recording.
It's your boy, dude.
Don't say ours.
Thank you. Yeah, right. Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you.
rip this out.
Yeah, no, that's a good call. I think Tanner might come through sometime.
I know. I'm just going to put a note on that. I don't know. Also, Tanner looks like an editor. He's doing this. He's doing this. He's doing this. He's doing this.
He hired recently, like probably the last few months.
Okay.
He hired him and he's like training him up and everything. Like,
okay.
He's been saying a lot of good things about him.
Okay.
Dr. Cameron is very, very good and very pro-veteran. So.
Cool, because I literally, it's like Christmas morning this morning, I finally found some of my medical records.
Yeah.
And it's like, yes. You know, everything I read, it's like, they need the doctor to review your medical records, you know?
Yeah.
Establish that it was more than not more likely some weird rhetoric.
Some weird VA slang, which means we're not responsible.
Yeah, exactly. It's, yeah. And then,
unless you got Johnny Cochran as a lawyer, it wasn't us.
Yeah, and then basically a Nexus letter. And so it was fucking awesome.
When you go, I'm waiting on my second round, but when you go, you'll do like an initial thing.
Yeah.
And the last thing, what the handle was at, say it's like a 10. You know, you don't have to go higher than mine was, but when I heard him back, I'm going to fuck a 10.
It's like one of your worst days.
Yeah, that's a good check.
Yeah.
And then, because the last thing again, hey, how's your pain doing? You're like, oh man, that's it. It's dropped to a 9. Like, okay, so what are you doing? Show improvement. We'll be able to get you back there.
Trust me.
And then, like, you go back. Fuck, man, I'm back in the 10. I've been out for 2 months. You killed me. So you start going again, it's like, now I'm going to go to 7. But as long as you can show that, I don't know if it's more of my goal, if it's less, we'll keep going
with it. Okay. Well, sorry, Mark. Oh, no, I'm just getting some
nasty spots.
Oh, yeah.
like basketball outfit. So it's like five of these mats or whatever. and they just draw the whole thing. And they kind of do it as like a big group of like 20 or 30,
right.
And they're just talking to each other as they're going up, and there's a lead guy, and you always gotta have your eye on him because then, you know, he starts
the next thing.
Yeah, and they just do it for 30 or 60 minutes, and then they rest for half an hour, and then they condition for an hour. That's a whole different animal, right? But I basically stole that concept from them.
I like it. Yeah, as far as
avoiding injuries and loosening up, man, that's
money.
Yeah. And Friday mornings, I still want to do the. Were you here last Friday when we did those belt stretches?
Yeah.
Yep. Stuff like that. Because it's like far passing game.
Yeah.
You need those open hips for that.
Yeah. I feel like I'm going to be good for a while since I'm
rocking all these peptides right now.
Nice.
Everything's been feeling way better. My foot, it feels 100 times better, except for like when I hit it or something, but even then it's not nearly as bad.
Yeah.
The swelling's gone down, the nagging, dull pain that was just there the whole time is pretty much gone now. I think I'm just aware of it, that it doesn't hurt. And it looks almost the same size, but I'm just looking for
the right one looks a little puffy.
Yeah. But your blood's probably 2 times bigger than that. But yeah, it's, that shit works, man. It's good. It is a miracle drug. But heroin. Takes all his back down. Turns him into different.
Thank you for having a good day.
You got it.
I guess I shouldn't make any assumptions.
Are these yours?
I was going to do something.
and put them in the other.
Oh, Steve, are these your pants?
Oh, shit. I'm trying to sell them. I lost weight.
They do make my ass look good, though.
They
do. I like how I can see your underwear.
All right, Mike. Have a good day, man.
Yes, sir.
I'll see you next week. Friday.